Breaking news as we come on the air now at noon. Parents of the two-month-old baby who was reported missing and found safe this week have now been arrested.
Fort Pierce police telling WPBF 25 News First that this arrest stems from a year-long investigation involving another child. Police say the parents had a one-year-old who weighed only 9 ounces when the child died. Each parent now faces a murder charge.